Last year he won the Honorary 300 on the Gold Coast, and that set him up, wound him up for the Enduros. He was very unlucky not to finish on the podium last year. Here, Brad Jones, what can Larkham do this year? You can see there, wasn't pushing as high, as hard, as far as Skaife was. A brilliant lap of the 209.57. Will be tough for Larkham to beat. He'll be pleased just to be in this top 10.
Fantastic shot from the cherry picker.
Thank you. That was great. They really enjoyed it.